Hello children, how are you all? Yes, I wish all of you must be fit and fine and doing well at your home. So students, today we will learn something more in MS Paint. We will learn about rotating and copying the image. So first of all, we have to open the MS Paint software in your laptop or in your desktop. So to do that, first click on the start button in the bottom left corner of the desktop. Just click on that. Then after, you will get the start menu. Among that, you have to click on Windows Accessories. Just scroll it down, then click on it, then click on Paint. So the Paint software now ready to work. So here we will draw the picture. Also, we can insert the picture from our desktop. So to make you understand, I am doing a smiley over here. Okay, you can draw any image as your wish. Okay, now I can color it. You can draw any picture for your better understanding. Okay, done. Now we will going to draw the pictures. We completed it. Now you are going to rotate the image. So we can flip or rotate an image at different angles by using the rotate commands. There are 5 ways to rotate an image. Okay, so you can see just near the select option, you can see the rotate command is present. So to do the rotate, first click on the small arrow just side of the rotate word. You can see rotate or flip. So when you click on it, you can get the 5 different options: rotate right 90 degree, rotate left 90 degree, rotate 180 degree, flip vertical and flip horizontal. So the different options will do different actions. So if you want to do the right 90 degree, then you will click on that. So we will first select it and we will do each options to get the result. So first step is to select the picture. So in my previous class, I already told you how to select the image. So to select the image, first you have to click on the select option. Here also you will get 2 options: rectangular selection and free from selection. So I want to do the rectangular selection. For that, I will click on it. So now I will select the picture which I want to be rotated. Then from the image group, click on the rotate option. This is the image group. So we will use the image group to rotate the picture. After clicking on the rotate option, you will get 5 more options. Step 3, choose any of the 5 options. Suppose I click on the rotate right 90 degree, then the picture will be rotated towards right 90 degree. So let's see. You can see the picture rotated towards this side, towards right degree. So it is just 90 degree, rotate right 90 degree. Then we will do the same thing, rotate left 90 degree. So if I will click rotate left 90 degree, then it will be same as it was. See, it is just come back to its previous position. Then if I will click on rotate 180 degree, then it is just vertical of its original place. Then I will click on flip vertical, flip horizontal. So this is the flip horizontal. If I will click on flip vertical, then this will come. So different options will do the different actions. So it is very easy to rotate your picture. If you want to be rotated, also you can add the images to MS Paint and then after you can rotate it. Okay. So in your book, there are 5 different ways to rotate an image. So you can use any of it. Understood? Now I will show you how to copy an image. So sometimes we need multiple copies of our pictures, isn't it? Suppose we draw the picture. I want the picture multiple times. So we can copy and do the paste option. Means I can use the same picture in multiple places without drawing it. So we can copy the image and paste it in the drawing or using the copy paste command. So copy paste means In copy command you will copy the picture, and in the paste command you will paste the picture in another place. So first step is to select the picture. So the same as first you have to select your picture. Okay, select your picture, then after click on copy from the clipboard group. So you can see the clipboard group just near the image group. Just near the image group you can see the clipboard group. So here you can see the paste, cut, copy commands are present. Just follow the mouse arrow. Paste, copy, cut. You can see there are the options. This is a clipboard group and this is a image group. Okay. So from the clipboard group you have to click on the copy after select your picture. So click on it. Now your picture is copy. Okay. Then after click on paste from the clipboard group, the image gets pasted on the top left corner of your drawing. Drag the pasted image wherever you want. So the picture is already selected and copied. I will do the paste option. I will use the paste option. So just click on the paste option. You can get the another duplicate of the same picture. Okay. And I can drag the picture where I want to be place it. I can place it here. Okay, so this is very easy to draw multiple pictures. I can do multiple pictures. When I click on paste again, then also the picture will come, because the previous picture I selected, that work will do again. When I click on the paste option, the picture will come again. Okay, so I can draw the pictures multiple times by doing the copy paste option. So here I am not going to draw the pictures multiple times, but I draw the picture once and copy paste it multiple times as I require. So I hope all of you must be understood what I taught today. So there is a smart tip for you. When you click the paste command again without copying the image, to place multiple times copies of it. I already told that we can use the picture by copying once and we paste it multiple times. Okay, so the cut command removes the selected image from the drawing area. You just delete command, but an image deleted cannot be pasted, whereas an image cut can be pasted multiple times. Okay, so I hope all of you understood what I taught today. So it is very interesting and funny to do and draw the pictures. So you must be try at your home these things and learn properly and take care of yourself. Bye students.